Hi, I assume you are familiar with documentation tests in Rust. They are tests that are generated right from the code examples in documentation. This way we can ensure that the examples are always valid and working. A while ago I thought that it would be really cool to have something like this in readmes, and it turned out that good people already took care of this. There is a trait called skeptic, and it does exactly what we want. In this video, I'll show you how it's easy to integrate it with your crate and start testing readmes. As an example, I'm going to add skeptic to whatlang. Whatlang is a little library that detects natural language. So here's an example. We have some texts written in Esperanto that encourage you to learn Esperanto. And then we pass it to detect function, and it returns us some information about this text. And among this information is the language itself. So EPO is an ISO code for Esperanto language. Then it returns script, it's Latin, some confidence metric, and is it reliable, just Boolean based on this confidence metric. So here I have source code, and I'm going to create new branch called skeptic. Then I'm going to go step by step and execute instructions from readme. So first step is just to add a skeptic dependency as build dependency and dev dependency. The next one is to declare build script, but I guess it's not necessary because build.rs are used by default if it exists. So in my crate I don't have it in cargo.toml, but I have already build.rs and it works. Then next step is to modify build.rs script to what we need to do is just to add this line. If you don't have yet built REST files, then you just copy paste this code. I do have some stuff already here, and it's quite a lot. Probably I have to refactor this actually. But what I do, I just add this to the end of the main function. And save. And the last step is to add tests itself to test directory. We can call it skeptic or any other name. I personally prefer readme because it's just more explicit to me to know that these tests come from readme. And all what we need to do is just copy this line. And now let's try to run tests. And yeah, first thing, I forgot to add build skeptic trait to build RS file, so add it here. Now, so it works, but our readme tests actually failed. And let's take a look at readme. So what's important also is to have examples in readme with this Rust label, so the test can be found. But it's actually written in readme for skeptic. Just take a look. We can also ignore some tests if we don't want to run them. And yeah, let's fix the test. So the problem is expected item found let, and it's not obvious, but all examples here must look like real main, like real Rust program, and it's missing main function. So let's define here. And I also need to use create. So this must work. Yeah, now our test work, and let's try to break it. Let's write something wrong in README. Let's say we expect English. Here it's not true. If we run test again, it must break. Yeah, so it's broken as we expected. Let's change it back. So that's it for today. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.